There will be peace when attitudes change, when self-interest is seen as part of common interest, when old wrongs, old scores, old mistakes are deleted from the account, when the aim becomes cooperation and mutual benefit rather than revenge or seizing maximum personal or group gain, when justice and equality before the law become the basis of government, when basic freedoms exist, when leaders, political, religious, educational, and the police and media wholeheartedly embrace the concept of justice, equality, freedom, tolerance and reconciliation as the basis for renewal. When parents teach their children new ways to think about people, there will be peace when enemies become fellow human beings.